one of the most daring of his time was a man named John Perkins.